I'm going to demonstrate how to replace a charging port, USB port, on a Galaxy S6 Edge. I have this phone just to demonstrate to you all how to put certain things on it, on the type of phone, which is the Galaxy, for now, Edge. It's fairly easy, and please do all repairs at your own risk. I'm not responsible if you break your phone. With that said, let's get right into it. Now I've opened this already to demonstrate certain things on it, but the process is as follows. This back cover is stuck on by some glue, which you would take a heat gun or a hair dryer and pass it. The glue is around this, just the edges. So you give it heat it up just around the edges, which I do think I would have to do to this one, because I took out the back already. If you have a suction cup, you put a suction cup on and you pry gently. Now you take a playing card, or if you have a pick, but the playing card is much better. And you use your suction cup to lift the back gently. If you find after you heat it, it's not coming up, you get a prying tool or a razor blade and put between the housing and the back, and you just lift up. Once you get it up, you'd work your way around just to break up the edges. It doesn't have any cables there. Once you get it up, then you take your screwdriver and see which one fits. You tighten, you put everything to a side, and you remove your screws. I usually have a magnet handy when taking out the screws. Then you begin. Now mind you, all the screws won't come out because of the glue that is on the housing. The screws would remain, but they wouldn't be attached to the housing. I won't fast forward. I'll show you all. I'm removing the screws. If the screws won't come out because of the glue that is on the board, you could leave it in. Once you get all the screws, once the screws are free up, you would hear an indication that it's loose. If it won't come out, you could leave it in. Now this is the wireless pad for the battery, to charge the battery. It doesn't have any glue on the pad to the battery. The glue is at the edges right here. But to be on the safe side, you could push something underneath, just to make sure that there is no glue. Then you take your thumb, once all your screws are loose, you take your thumb, you place it on the battery here, and you look for an opening there, and you pry out gently. Yes, making sure that there is still a screw here, that the screw isn't attached. You work yourself your way around. If you hear it snap out, it isn't anything to worry about. This is it. That's the pad, the charging wireless charging pad. That's where the port is. when removing, try to remove from the top of the phone because the charging port is in that little groove there. To remove the charging port, you would take out this screw which all the others are silver, but that one is black. It carries two screws, one here and one there. Now, since I've opened it already, you find the screws are not, it's missing one screw. Then you take your prying tool and disconnect the antenna wire. Just go underneath it and pry it out. Do the same thing on the other side. Pry it out. Then the cable is connected underneath here. You raise a bit, get your prying tool underneath it, and disconnect the cable. Just pry it out. And then you take out the charging port. This is it. It also has the home button on it. That here is where your earpiece going. This is your charging port. This is your home button. And putting it back, you just have to reverse the process. Now, the board, this is the board here. The board can come out now. All you have to do is, that's the cable for the battery. You just have to take out this and then you're getting out the board. But I'll show that in another video. So when replacing your charging port, the new charging port, you would raise the board a bit, if you doesn't want to take it out. This is the connector to the board. You push that back in, make sure everything is seated here. Then you remove that and you press gently. I think you heard that. Click. then you would take your cables, place them back into the groove. Make sure you hear that tick. Before you do anything, you take your screw. Put it on. So you won't have much movements with the board. You put the cable back on. You have to be very careful and make sure it lines up, because you could damage the clips. And press gently. Then you put this one back in the groove. You make sure it line up, and you press. Get it into the slot, so when you close in, it won't pinch your cable. Line up this one and press. Put your cable back into the groove. And you put your cover back on. Or should I say, you replace the cover. Onto your phone, you put the back. Make sure the charging port is in. And you squeeze gently. Look around the phone. Make sure everything is secure. And now you run the screws that were held on by the glue. Too tight, you just run it down so you can feel So you won't break anything while it's screwing. If you know you have a lot of strength in your hand, you just have to take it easy. Then you look at the edges of the phone, make sure it's seated good, and then you would place your back cover. And this is all there is in replacing the charging port for the Galaxy S6 Edge. In the next video, I will show you all how to replace the digitizer. If you find this video was helpful and you're new to this channel, please subscribe, give me the thumbs up if the video was helpful to you, and leave some comments. Until we meet again, goodbye.